Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Demons now move freely through this world. Without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.